After the hustle and bustle of Gulfport and being around people constantly, we're feeling like hiding in the woods for a little bit. So we set course for Fontainebleau State Park. Fontainebleau State Park is located on the northern shore of Lake Pontchartrain, only about a couple hours north of New Orleans. The park spanning over 2,800 acres, there was plenty to see. So, first chance we got, we jumped on the bikes, went to explore the park. The park had hundreds of campsites, tent camping, RV camping, so many sites. Not to mention, on the western side of the park, they had some cabins to rent. They were right on the water, really cool. Unfortunately, because of COVID, the visitor center was closed. The park has several old sugar mill ruins dating back to the 1800s. And after all the cool amenities, everything the park has to offer, what really stole the show was the nature, and especially the trees. Absolutely magical. And while we're going over pretty much the whole park, might as well take the time to talk about the bathrooms. Just like any other state park, they were all pretty clean, good condition. They had that weird time shower faucet, but
ha ha ha! Final stretch. I'm not taking a man out.
You know, I don't know where he's going, but he's going to have a story to tell.
Doing stuff.
First things first is you have to split the wood into smaller pieces.
No, I don't, for real.
Yeah.
No, baby. I'll do it next time. Just help me split the wood. I'll start the... Oh, damn, that is pretty sweet, though.
And you know what? The fire wasn't a bad idea. There's nothing like a campfire hot dog and a delicious beer. And that's how the week was going to play out. Enjoying the park, working in the RV, cooking by the campfire, just relaxing. We'll be right back. Fucking it. So throughout the whole trip, Bridget was pretty good on saving every single bug that made its way in the RV. And when we were in the marshy forest of Louisiana, she was definitely working overtime. Until one night, she met her match. Ladies and gentlemen, my favorite footage from the entire trip.
Fight!
Get out of there.
I'm gonna kill it when I go in there.
No.
Then you better save it.
I don't know how.
Still alive then, that's good.
Oh, it's fucking gross. Oh my god, I fucking hate you.
No.
Why?
You get him?
Yes. Oh god, that was fucking horrible.
If you enjoyed the video and you'd like to support the channel, please consider liking, subscribing, or sharing the video. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next one.